Have you been looking for new ways to make your curriculum more interactive in your math and STEM classroom? Equatio Mathspace is for you. Equatio has a standalone web application that can be accessed in one of two ways. Click on the Equatio menu from the Chrome extension and select Try Equatio Mathspace, or simply visit equatio.texthelp.com. Your Equatio dashboard houses the collection of spaces you have created. It also contains the assignments you've shared with others, as well as any submitted assignments you've submitted to someone else, and then a collection of spaces you no longer need, which is your archived folder. You may add tags, filter by tag, arrange your spaces, and even search for your space by name. To get started on your first space, select New Space. Notice at the bottom you are given a wealth of UDL input methods which give users freedom of expression and choice in how they wish to show their understanding of mathematical concepts. Use the Select tool to select an item in your space. The Freehand Drawing tool allows users to freely annotate on their space. The Shapes drawer allows users to pull in objects that we have built into the product. Once selected, the user can click on their space and then drag with their mouse to create the shape. If the item is selected, a menu bar will appear to your right, which will give the creator of the space even more options, such as grouping, transforming, locking an item in place, or cloning an item for the receiver of the space. The Smart Shapes drawer gives users even more flexibility with a customized menu panel for making the smart shape even more dynamic. Notice the page's sidebar to your left. You don't have to feel restricted anymore to containing your math and STEM content to just one page in a space. Add as many pages as you would like before sharing. Once the space has been created, select the Share button in the upper right corner of your canvas. Select your sharing type. Would you like to make a copy for yourself, your students, or work colleague? If so, leave the selection as Make a copy for each person. Once the receiver of this link accesses the space, they will receive a pop-up indicating that it is a shared space and will be asked if they would like to make a copy of it inside their Equatio dashboard. If you are interested in using Mathspace for formative assessments, homework, or even classwork, select the drop-down arrow and choose Make a copy for each person and expect a response. We will create a unique link for you to share with your students. You may choose the Share via Google Classroom option if you would like to create an assignment and have the link embedded right inside your classroom, or you may copy the link and paste it inside your preferred platform. Once the link is received by the end user, they will have the opportunity to use any or all of the Equatio math tools to complete the assignment. If a user begins the assignment but isn't quite ready to submit, they may save the math space by clicking on the disk in the upper left-hand corner. To return to the saved space, just locate the original link that was shared to you by the teacher. Ready to turn in your work? Simply click on the Submit button in the upper right corner of the space, and you will receive a confirmation pop-up that the work has been shared back to the instructor. Are you ready to score and provide feedback to those submitted spaces? A teacher simply needs to visit their Equatio dashboard and choose Assignments. You will find on this page a collection of all the assignments you have shared with your students. Select the assignment that you are interested in. The next page will show all the submissions for that original link that you shared. Choose a particular student's space. On the right side panel, you will notice our Rapid Reviewer. This will conveniently display the student's name and other key metrics. You may input a student's score or write the student a message and provide valuable feedback to the learner. When finished, click on Send Feedback. The Rapid Reviewer will then cycle forward to the next person who submitted their space. For those users who are looking to see their score or feedback, please visit your Equatio dashboard and select the Submitted Assignments tab. Open the assignment you want to view to see your score and feedback. It will be located on the right-hand side of the space in the Rapid Reviewer side panel. You will now have the opportunity to make corrections and resubmit the assignment if you wish. There are lots of use cases for Equatio's Mathspace when visiting the web app. We hope you enjoy creating rich, engaging, and interactive experiences for your users.